to free his mind at night.
This one really hits the assessment criteria, but there's not enough narrative.
Just put it in there, put it in the feedback.
Yeah. These kids need to get on their narrative.
Yeah, you should tell them my lesson. How long is this going to take?
And maybe like another half an hour.
Right, do you know what? I've got stuff to do today, so better hurry and start. Actually, do you know what? I'm done. See you later. You can do it yourself.
Oh, Mr. Asseg,
can I? No, I'm sorry, I'm done.
Thanks
very much.
What did he say?
I know how you feel. It's okay. I know how you feel.
A few moments later.
Let's get this, please.
I've got my lanyard.
And this one, right. I'll do it for you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Julie, can I have a coffee, please?
Yeah, sure.
Right, girls?
Yeah.
Any cap?
There's no standards today,
so. It's not my problem, unfortunately.
Not my problem.
How much are these?
320.
320? Cheers, put it on my card. Can't really understand you.
I told you.
Take the pain enough for this. What are you doing?
We've been looting at Starbucks!
Alright, guys, in you come. That's it, come in. You all know why you're here, don't you? Impersonating teachers is a very bad thing. So I've decided that you're all fine. So it's going to be. Oh no.
All of you, get out.
That's it, go on, guys.
You get out as well.
Do you know what? I'm done. See you later.
Wait, we have teachers.
This is so okay.
Tracy, come on, Tracy. Tracy and Andrew are the dream team.
Starbucks.
E-safety is safety on the internet.
It's being safe online.
E-safety is when you're being careful and considerate online.
E-safety should always be known if someone texts you.
E-safety is protecting you from strangers on the internet.
Be kind to others on e-safety.
Never accept a message from a stranger.
Don't be involved in hacking.
Always be responsible.
Try to ask an adult for help.
Your safety is being safe on the internet.
Make sure you never get hacked.
This guy, man, he's gonna be late for work if he's not here soon.
I need to get to work, man. Look who he is. Can you help me get to work?
Yeah, man.
Ah, come, jump in.
Oh, you're here.
Hello,
man. Oh, come on. Got econ period, man.
Man, I need to get to
work. Oh, look who he is.
Oh, Jordan.
Man, can you help us get to work?
Can you help us get to work, man?
You wanna help me get to work?
Guys?
Why are you not just like chilling on the roads, like? Can you help us get to work, man?
What's happening, Kerry?
Hang on.
Like Rihanna, miss.
Always gotta have Rihanna. Make you smile, you cry. How you doing? Oh, what you gonna make me feel?
Like I'm the only girl in the world.
Like I'm the only one.
For me, boy.
Yeah. 17:30, I'm like, hey, what's up? Hello. Sent your pretty ass soon as you came in the door. I just wanna chill, got a sack for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced her to my stove. Showed her how to whip and now she remixing below. She my tribe queen, let her hit the bando. We be counting up, watch how far them bands go. We just set a goal, talking about the Lambos. In love with the money, I ain't never letting go.
Kicking pies, I'm like, hey, what's up, hello?
Should we do opera? Roll up.
Oh, I love this tune. Come on, Maddie. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a bright and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the
drops the knee, getting
to explain.
I'm a fucking black beetle, cream seats in the Regal, rocking John Lennon lenses, like to see him spread eagle. Took a bitch to the club and let a party on the table, screaming everybody's famous. Like clockwork, I blow it all, then get some more. Get you somebody that can do both. Black beetle's got the babes belly rolling. She thinks she love me, I think she trolling.
Yeah, Dom, we got this.
It's not a
smacker,
right?
Whoa!
360.
Go! Single.
Take your best shot. Ooh, the ankles.
I don't care if you can hit it 100 metres, I'd much rather you catch it
with. It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Oh.
Lincoln!
Few moments later.
Dude, he's
hey!
どこへ行くんだ。
おいこらを。
You may be wondering why this video is paused. Well, it's to take a little moment just to honour our sponsor, Andy's Photography 66. Feel free to like and comment on his Instagram, and feel free to share it around. Now, back to the video.
That's her arm, man. Get that away from
me.
That's her arm. Come. Right now.
Hey,
hey, yo!
Hey,
yo!
Let's go video!
That's gonna be. That's the thumbnail. Clickbait.
I can't lie, I forgot about 90s.
It's literally like.
When love is not together from the heart.
that. That girl is. If I were you, I'd take precaution.
All you man over there, you're meaty.
You're meaty.
You're meaty. I can't dance.
Tomato.
Something is not right.
I have found you.
Not impossible.
I'm really sorry I've not spent as much time with you guys as a year group over the last few months. I've been working a lot more closely with year 11s since the spring term. But I really just wanted to wish you all the very, very best for the future. And I really hope that you've had a fantastic last day and that the exams go as well as they possibly can do for you all. I guess really for the future, I wish three things for you. To be happy in whatever it is that you do. You've got huge potential as a group. There's a fantastic group of individuals there with different ambitions, and I'm certain that each and every one of you can be as successful as you possibly can be. The second thing I want for you is to maintain the friendships that you've got from school. They're really, really special things that you'll be able to enjoy looking back on in the future and have nostalgic conversations whilst you make loads of new friends in whatever pathway you go on to next. Please do keep in touch with those people who you've spent these really important formative years with. And the last thing is to take some risks in life. Enjoy things, say yes to things, travel, change jobs if you don't like it. As I said, say yes to anything that you think sounds exciting and fun. Make the most of it. Those years disappear really quickly and you've got a really, really exciting next 10 years ahead. Best of luck. Take care.
Hi, Year 13, it's Mr. Mohammed. I wanted to say thank you for being a wonderful form. It's been an absolute pleasure to have you all and build a lovely relationship with you. As a whole group, you've just got on so well and there's been some funny, quirky times that we've had. And I've really enjoyed the times that you've allowed me to force you to play hangman with me as a whole group. I know it was painful for some of you, but moving forward, I wish you all the success in any of your future plans. I hope that you embrace everything that comes your way. Keep working hard because hard work pays off, and take care of yourselves. Bye.
Hi, Year 13. Hope you're enjoying your last day at Ashmole. To our form, we've really enjoyed having you. We've spent a lot of time together over the last couple of years, and we've really enjoyed getting to know you as individuals, sharing your love of music. We've learned a lot from you as well. So thank you very much for being such great company, a really thoughtful and caring group of people.
Yeah, I'd just like to repeat what Mrs. Sullivan said. I've really enjoyed being with you for this year. You're an amazing form group, and it's been an absolute pleasure to be your form tutor, and good luck with your exams and good luck in the future. Take care.
Thanks. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Year 13. I'm really, really going to miss you. I really loved teaching my group this year and last year, whether it was in drama to the sound of drumming, the tech block to the sound of soaring, or even the English classroom this year to the sound of Wegg cursing for getting chewing gum on his bum. It's been absolutely brilliant. You've been a great class, and I wish you so much luck for the future. You've asked me loads of questions. I haven't always known the answers. I hope you feel you've got some of those answers, and I hope you carry on looking for them. Good luck in the exams and all the best. Bye.
Hi, Year 13. I hope you are enjoying your last day at Ashmole. I know it's a really sad time, but hopefully you're thinking about all of those amazing memories that you've made. Firstly, to our four, me and Mrs. Dina Mohammed have really enjoyed getting to know you, even though it's only been this year. We appreciate your honesty, your enthusiasm, and particularly I've really enjoyed those Friday quiz times, particularly at the end with Jordan and Alex trying to show off their basketball skills to me by trying to make a basket out of my recycling box. It's been really good fun, but I wish you all the best as a group. To my teaching group, some of you have taught since year seven, and so it's going to be really hard to say goodbye to you. You've really made your mark on me as a teacher. I have some really amazing memories from those lessons. You've really pushed me to be better, to be a better teacher. You've made me laugh, sometimes almost made me cry, but I really have enjoyed every single hour with you. I hope you take a lot from those philosophical discussions that we've had and remember those lessons with fondness. All the best. Keep in touch. Gonna miss you guys loads. Bye.
Going to be really hard to say bye to you all this year, but going to miss you all so much. Love you all. Good luck in whatever you may do. And love you, Lugia.
13. I hope you're all enjoying your final day of school. I just wanted to say a massive well done to every single one of you. It's been a really difficult couple of years for you guys. We all recognise that. And to see how you guys have come out of the end of it has been amazing to see. A special shout out to my form. You're all fantastic. I've really enjoyed having you guys in my form. I hope you've enjoyed it too. I just want to say I've learned a lot from you guys in form, particularly through a lot of the discussions, the debates that we've had. And of course, to my economics students, I can't even describe how much fun I've had teaching you guys economics over the last couple of years. To see how far you've come over the last 2 years is amazing to see. I hope you enjoyed the lessons as much as I have. I hope you've learned something. Best of luck in the exams. I know you're all going to absolutely smash it. to have confidence going into them. And again, super proud of you all. Best of luck in the future, whatever path you choose to go down. Be in touch. And again, well done. See you soon.
Hi, Year 13. To my form, it's been a pleasure. I wish you lots of luck in all of your future endeavours. It's been really nice getting to know you. Funny that I started getting to know you during lockdown and didn't know some of you only through online until we came back to school. But it's been lovely and yeah, really excited for all of you and your futures. And to my Year 13 class and Year 13 geographers, yeah, it's been an absolute pleasure. Thoroughly enjoyed teaching you. And I'm really going to miss you guys and wish you loads of luck and success too. All right, bye.
Year 13, I just wanted to say well done for making it to the end. And I can't quite believe it because I still see a lot of you as my Year 7s that started off with me quite a long time ago now. So I just wanted to say that I'm really, really proud of all of you. And if you've had me as your form tutor or I've taught you at any capacity over the years, I really have enjoyed it and I really wish you all the best for the future. Particularly to my Year 13 class, it's been an absolute pleasure teaching you. I've enjoyed every single lesson we've had together. You're all so intelligent and you're also mature, and I know that you're going to be incredibly successful in the future, whether that's at university or whether you're going into a job or a career, whatever you end up doing, you're all going to be amazing, and I'm super proud of you all. So please do keep in touch, come and visit me and let me know what you're doing, and I'm sure we'll have lots to talk about in the future. But I just want to say well done. I'm really, really proud of you, honestly. No matter what happens in those exams, you've worked incredibly hard and you should be very proud. So well done.
Hi, 13. Just wanted to say the very best of luck for your exams this summer. I'm sure you will all do absolutely brilliantly. And a special mention to my Further Maths crew, of course, who I've taught since the start of year 12. I've literally enjoyed teaching you every single lesson that we've had together. And that's down to you guys. You've made the lessons fun, you've made them hilarious, but at the same time, you have just worked your socks off every single hour that we've had together. Also, just want to reiterate from what I said yesterday, I'm so proud of how far you've come since the start of year 12 in the most difficult 2 years that we've had. So I know you will all be super successful once you've left this place. Best of luck in the summer, guys.
Hi, Year 13. I feel like this year I've been really, really lucky because I've shared a form and I've also taught a Year 13 geography class. I think you're all brilliant. I've really, really enjoyed getting to know you and our fantastic discussions in class, hearing your views. I think you work really, really hard, so you deserve so much success this summer and beyond when you go to university or whatever path you choose. So good luck, each and every one of you.
Year 13, I'd just like to take this opportunity to say it's been a real pleasure getting to know many of you over the last two, or for some 3 years. I'm sure over the next few weeks you're going to be a little bit anxious about exams, but I do hope they go well, and I wish you every success for the future. And if you do find yourself at one point feeling a little bit low, remember, you never walk alone. Farewell.
Yeah, you're nearly done. Congratulations. You've overcome some crazy challenges. You're all amazing. You genuinely are the kindest, most humble people, young people I've met in a sixth form. You're definitely all incredible individuals, and I wish you only the very, very best in life. Good luck, exciting times ahead, new adventures, and it's all just going to be fantastic, honestly. It really is. I wish you all the very best. I will definitely miss you all. Yeah, so you've been amazing and well done. You made it. Take care. Bye.
Hello, Year 13. This is the History Department here to say well done. Congratulations, especially to our Year 13 historians. We'll miss you deeply. You've done incredibly well. Yeah, good luck in your exams.
Yeah, I mean, you were my first Year 13 class, so very lucky I had people like Mabel and Nicola in there to bail me out of trouble every time I didn't know the answer to something. You've been really, really great, and I wish you all the best in the future.
Yeah, I'm going to really miss you, actually. I've had you since, some of you, I've taught since year eight. I'm going to miss your energy. I'm going to miss a lot of the fun that you bring to the lessons. And I'm going to miss you guys updating my historical event of the day board as well. So I'm going to have to find some replacements to do that for me. Good luck on your next adventure. And yeah, have fun.
Great. History rules.
Oh, I hope you get that kept in.
Yeah, it's right. Still filming.
Not sure about that.
So I just wanted to say how much of a pleasure it has been over the past 7 years to have been part of your education, specifically those people who have been in my form previously or currently, so N1. Good luck to you guys and all the best, and to my current SIO group, again, all the best as well. If I taught you physics previously, hopefully you managed to pick something up out of those lessons, and I wish you all the best. And if I teach you chemistry currently, can I just say a real extra good luck to you guys as well. If I didn't teach you, I suppose I wish you all the best, but I don't really know you, I suppose. Maybe do I know you? Maybe I do, maybe I don't. But I wish you all the best as well. I don't have time to tell you a random story, but you can always remember highlights like me talking about fixing the cisterns on my toilet or other interesting topics. And if you're ever sad, think about my jokes. The end.
Yeah, you are my fire, the one desire. Believe when I say I want it that way, but we are two worlds apart. Can't reach to your heart when you say that I want it that way. Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why.
I never wanna hear you say
I want it that way.
Am I your fire, your one desire? Yes, I know it's too late, but I want it that way. Tell me why.
Swaying, yeah. They'll just edit this bit out, hopefully.